In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use the Edge Split modifier. Let's create a cube and add an Edge Split modifier. This is what the modifier does. What if we're using a triangular mesh with lower edge angles? In this case, we must reduce the edge angle value. How do we go about scaling the separated meshes individually, so that we can see through their gaps? We must select all the faces, and type P to separate by loose parts. We can scale them separately, once we change the origin to the individual, and move the origins to the geometry. Try scaling the faces. We can extrude along normals to create a thicker mesh. In edit mode, type 1 to vertex select. Control B and V as in Victor to bevel the vertices. I'll duplicate, scale, and rotate this mesh. How do we go about selecting certain solidified meshes, and move them away or closer to the 3D cursor? Angle value. That worked. Type L to link select certain parts of the meshes. We can't move them apart the way we want them to, unless we separate the faces first. Scale to move away or put them closer to the 3D cursor. Now we can utilize the random select feature to select and scale multiple parts of the mesh. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.